So I'm still having a really hard time swallowing, and I have a lot of fatigue still. Matt is like completely, I mean, he can't open his own eyes. And he's on the ventilator.
传出中毒的就是这一家位在波尔多的餐厅，现在已经关门了。游客呢是在9月4号到10号之间光顾过，当局怀疑可能是吃了餐厅自制的沙丁鱼罐头。食源性肉毒杆菌通常是由加工不当的食品引起，如果不快速治疗，严重恐怕会死亡。